There's my guinea pig right there. Hi, Slimer. Hi. Hi. You good? I gave him a graham cracker to eat. My brother gives him bread. I give him a graham cracker. Give him a strawberry too. See that? He ate those. Oh, he ate it. Today is Wednesday, January. Excuse me. It's Wednesday. Today's Wednesday, February 12th, 2020. Happy birthday to my sister. She's 38 years old. This right here will be my This here will be my dinner. All this will be my dinner for tonight. It's only 1:27 p.m. right now. So this will be later tonight. Right now, I'm gonna warm up some pork rinds. This here you make just like how you would do popcorn. You take this, unfold it just like popcorn. Just take it. I don't eat pork rinds that much, but every once in a while I will eat. I would like to have some. But I do like to have some once in a while. You take this, lay it down like that, stick it in there for 1 to 2 minutes. I do 1 minute, 30 seconds. Yeah. Do 1 minute, 30 seconds. Too bad you people can't smell it. It tastes good, but it kind of smells at first. Looks like it wants to pop. It's very hot. Looking for a bag to stick it in. A bowl. Looking for a bowl to stick this in. Hold on 1 second. Let's stick it on the floor. This bowl will do. Can you hear that? Sounds like pop rocks. Pork rind. This is really tasty. Right back. I'll be right back. Here comes a commercial, a movie trailer. Enjoy. Pork rind. Thank you.
911, what emergency service do you require? Thank you. The fire department are en route to your location. Thank you.
Twinkies.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is Everyday Life. I'm Ralph Powers.
I just wanted something to eat. Everyday Life of Ralph Powers.
I have a spoon. Look at a spoon. Spoon. Spoon.
Today is Wednesday, February 12th, 2020. I have the unfortunate task of working tonight. Bummer to me. Everyday life of Ralph Powers. Today is a big fat nope of being outside.
I don't know the temperature right now, but it's supposed to be below zero right now. And that's the actual temperature. That doesn't count the wind chills. I'm going to go ahead and take the bus home instead of walking home. June 1st can't get here soon enough. I cannot wait till it's like 100 degrees all week long. It was like a heat index, temperature was like 90 degrees and the heat index was like almost 115. I like those days. I do like those days. Not today. I don't like days like today. I hate winter. Today is Thursday, February 13th, 2020. It's just a couple minutes before 7 a.m. right now. This winter can go to hell. Literally go to hell so it'd be warm again.
Pork rind, pork rind.
play a bingo and rule the earth. Be gone, you pitiful husband!
Got me my very own headphones. I usually do have headphones, but they tend to cut out a lot after I've used them so much. I want to hear what I'm listening to. Here's my dinner and my lunch. KFC. I love KFC. Oh yeah, here's something new I just bought. I'll get that shortly, but I'll try this one. I'm finally going to try this. It's brand new. I didn't really like the orange vanilla Coke that they had last year. Maybe I'll like this one better. Gotta look for a stand to stick this on. Need a place to stick my camera. Real good. Should try this. It's brand new. Here's also some brand new I bought. I bought these two.
This one tastes like those little nutty buddies, nutty bars they call them. I haven't tried this one, but I tried this one. It's really good. If you like those little Debbie nutty butters, nutty buddies, they call them, some people call them nutty bars. If you like those, you'll like this. This one I'll try sometime later. Now to get my KFC, because I'm starving.
Stay. Stay. Don't fall. Do not fall.
Stay. length of max from your 18, is because he said big Buckton has already forced the team pumps to have this discussion with him about his past comments on red lines. Of course, candidates like Biden and Sanders have told him past comments that they had to answer for. And now the fact that Bloomberg is getting more attention because he is rising in the polls, because he does look like this very big looming X factor on Tuesday, he is getting more scrutiny from the press, from the other candidates.
He's getting a lot of attention from President Trump, who is obviously a ardent consumer of television and must see his omnipresent. Omnipresent TV ads, which are everywhere. Every time you turn on the television, especially cable news, there is a Bloomberg ad. It doesn't matter the network, it doesn't matter the channel.
And so, if Lonnie Abrams smiles at the political elections, you have President Perot, the top starter with the top of the polls. So it's helpful, but it's not going to win the day. I think it may actually backfire in a party of progressives that are kind of reeling about, you know, buying the presidency, buying the nomination. I think, you know, having two white Republicans who are billionaires run for the president of the United States is somewhat rich.
Two white Democrats.
Oh, no, let me say that.
What?
Touche, right?
Okay.
No, Bloomberg, you mean Bloomberg?
So, you know, Blake Zapp, who worked on the Obama campaign in New York, was going there and tweeted today about how he sees Bloomberg using his money to manipulate politics. He pointed to a number of examples. One of them was an article which says Bloomberg spent $4.5 million to elect Congressman Harley, Browder $2.2 million to elect Congresswoman Taylor Stevens, $2.2 million to elect Congresswoman Adam Cheryl, and now all three are endorsing Bloomberg's campaign. It goes on and on to talk about how he's been able to get money, to community groups, and also those individuals endorsing him, and on and on.
I mean, let's give some of those members of Congress a little bit of credit. And I think a lot of them are looking at the field and they're looking at who would play in their district and who they'd be safe to endorse. So that's a bigger factor than I think Blake, is factoring in. Look, the system of money in politics is totally broken. There's no question about that. But if we don't play by the game, we're going to lose, which means we should welcome the money of billionaires or millionaires or anyone who's going to give to Democrats.
Hey, Lieutenant, I'm having KFC. Lieutenant, KFC.
I still think, David, besides the wing question, I think people in this country of different backgrounds feel like that may be what we need to do to win. Now, I do think he hasn't been on the stage. He's been running essentially for these great campaign ads. Many of the interviews have been on stage. And how he responds to these questions and how he responds to the debate stage, I think, is going to be a huge factor in his longevity.
I think it's his resources, but I also think the Democrats think that he is able to go after President Trump in a way that bothers President Trump. There was one tweet today. We know many of the same people in New York behind your back. They laugh at you and call you a carnival market. They know you inherited a fortune, squandered it with stupid deals and incompetence. And I have to say, that's me.
Yeah.
That's a mean tweet.
And it seems like a lot of Democrats are kind of enamored with the idea of someone who can get under Trump's skin, who can get in the mud with him and fight with him at the same level of New Yorker to New Yorker. But whether that's ultimately the successful strategy in running against Trump, I'm not really sure. I mean, you have Republicans in the primary in 2016 trying to do exactly that role of New York. Or Rubio, Ted Cruz, they tried to fling insults back, and it just didn't play. It's not that the insults didn't work, it's that they weren't able to ding where Trump was, right? So I don't know if that ultimately is a successful strategy in the Democrats seem to be.
But in that campaign, I don't think it will be. The Super Bowl ad was on guns, right?
Yeah.
We've got some more of that, I think.
We're coming right back to the panel. Warren Brady, who's the head of the Attorney General, slamming President Trump's tweets, which we'll no doubt get into tweeting. Stay with us.
With Vroom, you can buy your next car from your phone and have it delivered straight to your driveway. Lake Tahoe low mileage vehicles like this one. And they are the heaviest car moving people out there. Vroom cars are carefully inspected. They come with a cork fence. Just go to Vroom.com, pick your favorite, and they'll deliver it right to you.
Celebrating a successful business trip together is easy if you're staying at Holiday Inn. We're there so you can meet too.
My name is Charmaine, and I just
discovered from Mary Daytona. I have a very active meal. I like the chocolate. It actually tastes really good.
With 30 grams of protein, 160 calories, and just 1 gram of sugar.
Premier Protein. Too good to be good.
Ever since we moved here, I've been noticing it. I think the house is changing him. Into his father. Is it scary?
It's a neutral mode, so I can't stop this from smoking. Must be drafting here.
But he did save a bunch of money building our home and auto with Progressive.
Progressive can protect you from the kind of penalties. We can protect your home and auto when you bundle with us. Fuck
God. Sarah always chooses to take the stairs, but climbing 15,070 steps a year can be hard on her feet, knees, and lower back. That's why she wears Dr. Scholl's orthotics. They're clinically proven to relieve pain and give you the comfort to move more. Dr. Scholl's, born to move.
It's important to have a reliable network. We all use it in different ways.
Everyone in your family is different.
Couple this is training sports. Someone's when you're chatting with friends.
That's why Verizon has plans to mix and match starting at just $35. And one of our best phones when you buy one. Network more people rely on gives you more.
Day sale. Up to 60% off everything. All suits on sale starting at $190. All dress shirts and sport shirts for $39. Plus, up to 8% off on all figures. The President's Day sale. Only at Joseph A. Bank.
So, you want to be the leader of the free world? Just go forward in your throat. Maybe we'll be back. Will you turn friends into aliens?
It's currently 4:05 p.m. on this Thursday, February 13th, 2020. Hooray for me. Spoon? Spoon? I have a spoon. Spoon? Spoon?
I will be right back. I have to use my phone right here to text my brother something. I'll be right back after these messages. Everyday life of Ralph Powers. Everyday life of Ralph Powers.
Thank you.
This is my only recording for today, so I will see you tomorrow. Everyday Life of Ralph Powers. Good night. I am about to wake up the world trying to get this cover off the cake. I guess it wasn't really that loud. Maybe next time I'll wake up people doing that in the middle of the night.
tortured by the shrill voices of our nagging wives.
Happy Valentine's Day, everybody. Hopefully you have yourself a Valentine to go out with, get some candy from your sweetheart. If not, well, treat yourself to some treats today. Get yourself some candy. Today's Friday, so go to a bar.
You Valentine's Day people, I am eating a cake. I got some, you don't, you got none.
Nothing says the 80s like, nothing says the 90s like Surge. 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 Surge.
Get out, outside, alone, to the fair.
These are Taco John's tacos, but they didn't give me enough sauces, so bought this Taco Bell sauce. I have Taco Bell sauce in my Taco John's food. Now I have myself my second lunch right now. Taco John's. Taco John's for lunch. Yeah. Got my nuggets still, my fries, that. Yeah. Oh, yeah, trash. Oh.
I have a spoon.
Hey.
tonight's dinner or lunch, whenever it gets done. Johnsville Italian sausages. There you go, that's what I need right there. And here's the poster I bought. It's all nice and framed.
Looks like it's running a lot better, man.
Now I have to go and hang it up in my room. Everyday life of health. Time to hang this thing up on the wall, but first I have to clear some stuff off to make this fit. It's going to go right here, right there. I'm going to go ahead and take the stuff off, and tomorrow I'll find a spot to stick the stuff at. I take off. Hold on 1 second. Now you see the stuff right now. And now you don't. Now it's time to hang up my poster.
There it is. My poster is now up. And there it will stay. Until I move it somewhere else, sometime later in the future. This is A Day Life of Ralph Colors. This is my first episode that's going to be shown.
This is an Unhappy Dinner Plate production.